pinball. Pretty innocuous, right? Wholesome, even? Not in 1950s and 60s Seattle. Back then, the pinball racket was linked to corruption, payoffs, maybe even murder.
He was found later in 10 feet of water. He'd fallen off his boat. Or he was pushed. Nobody really knows.
This week on Sound Effect, it's The Hustle. From the pinball mafia to some very industrious Girl Scouts. Find it at knkxsoundeffect.org and every Saturday at 10 on 88.5.